always, Pastor Mike, and it's children's time. We're so glad that you've chosen to be with us today. I just want to take time and remind you about our Bible scavenger hunt. If you will fill those out and bring them to me after service, I have a gift for you. I'm excited about the number of children that are doing those. Thank you, parents, for having your children learning the Word of God. And as I said, it's fine to have the parents help you. Also, let me just remind you, everybody, 21 in 2021. And praise God, we had 4 people baptized this last Sunday. So we're actually still praying for 2021, but you know, 17 is what we want to see saved and baptized this year. Well, I'm continuing to talk about Moses. The story comes from Exodus 16 and 17 and chapter 20. God had done an amazing things for the Hebrews. He'd done miracles to free them from the Egyptians. He'd opened the sea so they could walk through it. But you know what? They forgot to thank God. And they still didn't fully trust God. Even one time they were whining, "Hey, we don't have enough food. Moses, God should have left us in Egypt. At least we had food to eat there." Well, Moses asked God for help. And what did God do? He helped him. He sent food from heaven. And this food, as you read in scriptures, called manna. And every day, it appeared on the ground, and people ate it for years and years. But you know what? They weren't very thankful. Another time, the people complained that they were thirsty. God told Moses to hit a certain rock with his shepherd's staff. And when Moses did, water poured right out from the rock. The people had water to drink. God had taken care of them again. One day, the Hebrew people camped near Mount Sinai. God called Moses to come up to the top of the mountain. He wanted to give Moses some important rules to live by so the Hebrew people would know how to please God. You know what those are? Those are the Ten Commandments. So let me just kind of break these down for you and share these with you. Love God more than you love anything or anyone else. Do not make idols to worship. Use God's name with love and respect. Remember the Lord's day and keep it holy. Honor your father and mother. Do not murder. Be faithful to your husband or wife. Do not steal. Do not lie. Do not want the stuff that your neighbor has. These are great rules, the great Ten Commandments as we know them. That's what we need to live by. And let me just take a moment before we close out this time just to share with you, because one of the most important decisions, we talk about it Sunday mornings, we talk about it often, it's why we're here, is a decision for the Lord. There must be a time in your life that you've placed your trust and faith in Jesus Christ. You've admitted that you're a sinner, you believe in the Lord Jesus Christ, you confess your sins, you ask Jesus to save you, and you thank Him for saving you. If you've not done that, talk with your parents, talk with the adults that are in your life, or I'd love to talk with you, or any of our staff members, we'd love to talk with you, or some of the leaders of our church, or maybe the ministries you're in, maybe your Sunday school teacher, talk with them, because it's an important decision. I know some of you are still at a young age, but it's okay to ask questions, but remember how much God loves us, and the great lengths He goes through to show us that love, and how much we love you. Let's pray. Lord, we thank this time together. I pray that you'll bless it in a very special way. I pray that lives will be impacted and touched by you, Lord. Bless Macedonia Baptist Church. Bless the families. Bless the children. It's in your name we ask it. Amen. Take care and God bless.